Muffins, welcome back to our channel and to another video of Livetopia, where today we will be revealing the eyeball secret. Before I get started, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, as well as hit the notification bell so you never miss any of our videos. So the first thing we need to do for the secret is collect the eyeball. For that we will need to head to the metro station. Next, we need to head to the secret room here. Light up all the candles with a torch to get the eyeball. Now that we have the eyeball, let's head to the Misty Forest Metro Station. Here we need to follow the road until we reach the campsite. Once we reach the campsite, we need to head to the lake behind. Jump in and underneath you will find the portal. The portal will lead us to a tomb. As you see here, the door is blocked, so we will need to use the bomb. Next, we have to place the eyeball on top of the dome. Once we do that, a cauldron will appear. Light it up to reveal all the potions. Let's collect all the potions and try them out. I know many of you already know about the secret, but I just found out about it, so sharing this for those who aren't aware. So that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching, Muffins. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe as well as hit the notification bell. Bye bye and stay tuned for more videos.